All right, sampling a 6.5 by 14 inch Ludwig Supraphonic with brass hardware, Keystone badge, and I forget what this throw off is called, but it's pretty solid. So, this is about a medium high tuning. Earring taken off. And the kit is a stage custom birch, 8x10, 9x12, 16x16. 18x22. And the symbols are a pair of HHX groove hats, or no, evolution hats, AAX dark crash 16, and a 21 inch Ravel driver in HHX.
What's your mind?